They are the places you live or pass through. Mm-hmm. But ever wonder why? Let me try that again. Ever wonder why they're called what they're called?
All right, it's time again for News 8 to Go Behind the Name.
It's a closer look at how Susquehanna Valley towns got their names. This Adams County town was not named after the first settlers. The area was settled during the Revolutionary War period. However, talk of the name did not come up until the 1840s and 50s. Then Jacob Lower wanted to call it Lowersville. But by this time, the locals were already calling it by its current name. It became official in 1896. The town? Arntsville. And that's what's behind the name.